Hi, I'm Rainey with Finance Strategists. In this lesson, we're going to cover
capital expenditures refer to funds that are used by a company for the purchase, improvement, or maintenance of long-term assets to improve the efficiency or capacity of the company. Long-term assets are usually physical, fixed, and non-consumable assets, such as property, equipment, or infrastructure, and that have a useful life of more than 1 year. Also known as CapEx, or capital expenses, capital expenditures include the purchase of items such as new equipment, machinery, land, plant, buildings or warehouses, furniture and fixtures, business vehicles, software, and intangible assets such as a patent or license. The capital expenditure amounts for an accounting period are usually stated in the cash flow statement. However, funds spent on repair or in conducting continuing normal maintenance on assets is not considered capital expenditure and should be expensed on the income statement whenever it is incurred. Capital expenditures often depreciate once the asset is put in service. Depreciation is an asset's loss in value over time from wear and tear or aging. When a long-term asset is purchased, it is often capitalized instead of being expensed in the given accounting period it is purchased in. This is because the asset will typically be economically useful and generate returns beyond that accounting period. So expensing it in that period would overstate the expense in that period and understate it in all future periods. To avoid this, depreciation is used to better match the expense of a long-term asset to the revenue it generates. Due to their substantial initial costs, irreversibility, and long-term effects, capital expenditure decisions are very critical to an organization. Therefore, budgeting for capital expenditures ought to be carefully and efficiently planned and executed. Let's hear from you. For accounting purposes, should land depreciate over time, like other long-term assets? Leave a comment below.
For more information, visit www.financestrategist.com. Finance Strategists, strategies for your future.